coming in, spraking now left and right. The two SE5As, 1917 fighter aircraft, followed by the two monoplanes, Junkers CL1 aircraft, and the two triplanes, the two Fokker triplanes, but running in low and fast, well, fast is advisory again with the BE2. The BE2C observation biplane, and breaking from right to left in just a moment's time is the Sopwith Triplane, flown by Gordon Bradley. And the aircraft are starting to climb into a position which will give you pretty much the sort of view if you've been in the trenches of the Western Front between 1914 and 1918 of what you might have seen had you been sheltering there nearly 100 years ago.